Who is he talking to? Dispatch to 329. Yes, sir. Who are you talking to? Did you say Miss Abigail?
Yes, ma'am. She says she wants to see Miss Griffin, and I told her that the car was closed, that she should come tomorrow morning, and she might see Miss Griffin.
Are you sure you're saying Miss Abigail? Like, she's been passed on for 2 years now. Miss Abigail she died 2 years ago.
You mean you can't see the person I'm talking to?
No, there's nobody in front of you at all.